2 years ago, at the ripe old age of 33, I entered one of the most terrifying places in the world, the men's changing room. And I had absolutely no idea how this world worked.